New information in the Danziger Bridge shootings. A federal judge overturned portions of a jury's verdict against five former New Orleans police officers. The U.S. district judge said jurors did not hear sufficient evidence to convict Sergeant Kenneth Bowen of stomping on 40-year-old Ronald Madison on the Danziger Bridge in the days following Katrina. The judge also found insufficient evidence to convict four officers of conspiring to falsely prosecute another shooting victim. In August, the five officers were convicted on 25 counts. All other convictions were upheld. The judge also rejected defense attorneys' bids for a new trial. Camille?